we o mi lo ma lo. If you want go wash, now what are you going to do? To ba fe se be o mi lo ma lo. If you want cook soup, now what are you going to do? Hot, no water could cool them. Tomo bandaba, oh, me lo malo. If your child they grow, no water him go use. If water kill your child, no water you go use. Tomi back, mama, oh, me no lo malo.
Baked-on slurry is removed in the hammering. The hoe is now almost complete. The socket is first flattened with the smooth hammer and then spread with the ridged one. The smith forms the socket. The blade is spread. Its edge is true. After quenching, the shaft is bent to the correct angle. Father Guy gives the hoe, the tool on which Mafa agriculture and indeed Mafa life depends, its final touches. Thank you. Dokwaza and his family have performed an extraordinary feat, successfully recreating the smelting process from memories of a generation back, and refining and repeated welding of a kind of iron that is by now unfamiliar. How much greater was the achievement of those distant ancestors whose genius transformed African society some 2,500 years ago. They developed a technology so sophisticated in its conception that its execution requires only the simplest tools and materials freely available in nature.